Experience life. Collect sweet discs, but do not perish. Sound easy enough? Here's how to play the game. Deal 3 existence squares to each player face down. You can look at your existence squares only once, but beware of the perish card. Deal 1 connection square to each player, then have everyone flip them face up. Finally, everyone receives 6 sweet discs. Players take turns drawing action squares and reading them out loud. Pink-faced action squares tell you what to do. Purple-faced action squares are given as gifts to other players. When a player has 2 purple action squares, they expose an existence square. When a player exposes a perish square, the game ends immediately. That player and any connected players perish. Whoever has the most sweet discs and has not perished wins. And that is how you play the game. Enjoy!